It sounds like chaos, but this is a citizen arrest after shoppers at one mall said enough is enough.
It's extremely unusual.
But Captain Garo Kurajan is happy these shoppers got involved after three men walked into this Apple store at the Oaks Mall in Thousand Oaks and started snatching goods.
These items are relatively small and they're very expensive, so if they get away with a few things in their hands, these are very easy to transfer into cash.
It's a scene we have seen up and down the state. In Fresno last month, four men took more than $30,000 worth of merchandise from this Apple store in less than a minute. In Costa Mesa, a couple of weeks later, the same thing. And a customer snapped this photo in Valencia of four people running out with computers as well.
They're actually targeting these Apple stores because of what they have there, and there's a network in place to sell these on the secondary market.
Detectives believe at least two stores were targeted yesterday. First, this Apple store in Northridge was hit at 1 p.m. $10,000 worth of products were taken. 2 hours later, detectives believe the same men came to Thousand Oaks, but this time, customers tackled two of them. Deputies pulled over a third in a getaway car leaving the mall. Detectives ended up arresting three men and two women believed to be in the getaway car. Four are from Northern California. The fifth suspect is from Fresno. And that's why investigators believe this was not their first day. They say this group has been doing this for weeks, making these Good Samaritans Apple's newest heroes.